in effect through late tonight. The National Weather Service in Mount Holly has issued a flash flood watch for portions of northern New Jersey and Pennsylvania, including the following in northern New Jersey: Sussex and Warren in Pennsylvania, Berks, Cubbon, Lehigh, Monroe, and Northampton. Through late tonight, widespread showers and embedded thunderstorms are moving in from the southwest this afternoon. Some of the heavier showers and thunderstorms will be capable of producing rainfall rates in excess of 2 inches per hour, with multiple rounds of heavy rain possible this afternoon and tonight. Locally, high rainfall amounts of 3 to 4 inches are possible in spots. Poor drainage roadway flooding will be likely where the heaviest rains fall. There is also the potential for flash flooding along smaller streams, creeks, and urbanized areas. A flash flood watch means that conditions may develop that lead to a rapid rise of water to dangerous levels. Flash flooding is a very dangerous situation. You should monitor later forecasts and be prepared to take action should flash flood warnings be issued. In effect through Friday morning. The National Weather Service in Mount Holly has issued a flash flood watch for portions of northern Delaware, northeast Maryland, New Jersey, and southeast Pennsylvania, including the following in northern Delaware, Newcastle, in northeast Maryland, Cecil, and Kent, Maryland, in New Jersey, Camden, Gloucester, Hunterdon, Mercer, Middlesex, Morris, northwestern Burlington, Salem, and Somerset, in southeast Pennsylvania, Delaware, eastern Chester, eastern Montgomery, lower Bucks, Philadelphia, upper Bucks, western Chester, and western Montgomery. Through Friday morning, numerous showers and embedded thunderstorms will move in from the southwest during the mid and late afternoon. Some of the heavier showers and thunderstorms will be capable of producing rainfall rates in excess of 2 inches per hour. Poor drainage roadway flooding will be likely where the heaviest rains fall. There is also the potential for flash flooding along smaller streams, creeks, and urbanized areas. A flash flood watch means that conditions may develop that lead to a rapid rise of water to dangerous levels. Flash flooding is a very dangerous situation. You should monitor later forecasts and be prepared to take action should flash flood warnings be issued. Here is the latest weather.